Next question, question number 28. In amplitude modulation, sinusoidal carrier frequency used is denoted by omega C and the signal frequency is denoted by omega M. The bandwidth delta omega M of the signal is such that delta omega M is less than omega C. Which of the following frequencies is not contained in the modulated wave? Okay, four options given. So in amplitude modulation, you have signal and you have carrier. When you modulate these two, you will get the result, the modulated wave. The frequency of the modulated wave is not single one. The modulated wave totally will have three frequencies. Here we refer to angular frequencies. Original frequency omega C will be there in it. And also omega C plus omega M will be there in it. And also omega C minus omega M will be there in it. So these three frequencies will be present in the modulated wave. How do you know that? There is mathematical proof. We will skip that here. We will not discuss that very big proof here. So, three frequencies which will be present after this modulation, amplitude modulation, omega C, omega C plus omega M, omega C minus omega M. So, out of this, omega M will not be there. So, option one is correct. In fact, this omega M plus omega C is called upper sideband frequency. Omega C minus omega M is called as lower sideband frequency. This is the original frequency of the carrier wave. Understood that? Thank you.